This is going to be the first entry into my vlogs. Another beautiful day.
Got a pretty heavy fast.
Got the keys to our new place today. Living space. House. Too keen, lads. What happened was house.
Saying about the bandana circuit though.
Saying about the Dana circuit.
Saying about the last thing.
This is my bird.
Oh, yeah.
Every day when you wake up, you have two choices. Get up and chase your dreams, or just chill with a polar bear. Vibey.
Vibes. So the on the finger in circuit.
You don't get to know this bird, do you? So what's it like to be in a car with someone famous?
You're not even famous.
Yeah.
I didn't know who you were. Do you know what? I'm just gonna get out of this car, mate.
Tell them what you told me. About like you being fitter in real life.
Yeah, you for real.
I was about to get fucking bukkakeed with syrup, man. What I'm trying to say is, we should all just be one big massive group of people who help each other make it.
Like, we made it kind of thing. I think the we made it feel is a lot greater than the I made it feel.
Stop vlogging!
Why would you say that?
Why don't you want to make an appearance in a vlog? A lot of girls who've appeared in vlogs have gone on to like fame and shit.
Shut your fucking mouth, Joe.
What?
I swear I forgot.
What are you on about?
I actually hate
these. You hate my face? What, my body?
Okay,
What I lack in penis size, I make up for in charisma.
Say hiya.
No, I'm
not saying
hello.
Just go and say hiya.
No.
Go and say hiya.
Hello.
Was a pancake littering?
No.
Good fucking vibes.
You don't love being in real life.
I don't love being in real life. Jody's gonna get a better life, gonna continue to improve, gonna learn, gonna grow. Hopefully one day we'll be sick enough cunts to make it, so stand by for making it vibes. Gym work party, pancakes with a bird.
Fuck, this shit feels good, man. I'm a happy motherfucker.
What's happening, dudes? So, fuck me, it's nice up here. Made it up here. Absolutely. Whale cunt.
Yeah. Cool fucking dudes, man. That's a techie cunt, man.
This is the real fucking test bag, right? In the real fucking test bag.
People who stopped me, I instantly had a feel of like, these guys are on my wavelength. Like, we're all kind of coming from the same point of view, and we're all like bros trying to fucking make it. The small amount of people that do like watch my shit and get involved in that, they're a fucking good group, man. It's just a journey, man. I'm conscious and aware of how sick life is because I've got a lot to be grateful for. Approach life with ultimate optimism.
Duck.
I think women with the tits, I was like, oh, man.
When someone bowls.
No, I'm good to someone famous though.
You're not famous.
Yeah, I'm fucking famous.
What for?
Being fit, man.
You famous?
Yeah, I'm just being fit. Yeah. We're getting a second date booked in. Working.
And I'm not.
a pancake.
Oh my god, that's amazing, you know?
Yeah.
Realization. I need to do more, take greater steps towards making it. I think a lot of people can probably relate to it. I am capable of more. Distinct lack of discomfort. It's time to do real world shit and become a sick motherfucker. Team motherfucking do stuff.